My name is Alejandro De Los Santos Torrio, Black 2 Criminology. So today, I discuss the importance of first aid. So first aid is an important tool in quickly responding to accident to ensure that injuries can be efficiently and promptly dealt with before a trained medical professional arrives to administer for specialty treatment. So, sabi dito, sila yung agarang re-responde sa'yo kapag ikaw ay na-aksidente. Sila yung magkikare sa'yo upang hindi lalala yung naturang aksidente ng sugat mo. So, reason why importance of first aid, number one is helps to save lives. Sila daw yung masaan at magtiwala dahil kontrolahan yun nila yung nangyari sa'yo habang wala pa yung emergency. And number two is it's allow rescuer to provide the victim comfort. Sila yung magpapakalma sa'yo sa sugat mo upang hindi ka malenervyos. And number three is it gives you tool to prevent the situation from becoming worse. Sila yung agarang sila yung nagbibigay ng gamot upang hindi lumala ang iyong yung sugat. So ayun lang po yung mahalaga sa first aid. Yun lang, salamat.